Hello there, this is DrIzixs, and welcome back to Diluvion, where we are a submarine captain exploring the depths and marked navigations. Let's slow down here. Oh, that was a fire shell thing we just did. Hey, new recruits. Navigation part 2. Found your first landmark. We discover a landmark. It's marked down in your compass and your map. Yes. You don't have a map for the zone yet. Don't fret. Any landmarks you find will be added to your map when you get it. Sweet. And, yeah, so... this is, episode 2 here. I think I'm gonna at least, put out a few more of these. Because I seem to be having fun. You guys seem to enjoy it. So, landmark navigation. More thefts. What do we got over here? Some sort of heart pendant. Permanently increase endurance of a crew member by 1. Take it. Take it all. Permanently increase endurance. Okay, we already do this. Striker chart. Landmark charts. Most landmarks have a chart which contains the location and some history about the landmark. These charts are highly valued by the Spurious Cartographers Guild in the Sunken Coast. Interesting. So that's a thing. Don't necessarily have anything else to do here, so... So get out of here. Now, our dude was talking about something here. Which way now? How are you finding the new recruits?
The boy never says anything except to apologize. The girl never shuts up, and the rest of the crew don't more than mumble.
We already saw that. So, okay, I guess that's a thing. Can I talk to you? Oh, we already dealt with you. Okay. Anything else we need to do here, or? Okie dokie. Yeah, there might be something here. Let's check out our map. So we got Stavkirke? I'm going to Tonysburg, City of Ice. Let's turn our compass on. That's our ping. And, let's go up this way and enjoy the epic music as we epically musicize here. There's also a thing over here. I'm tempted to go check it out. Something we've been to before? I don't remember. And we... Oh! Diamonds! He's hostile. We must destroy him. Take that, and some of these. I'm trying to hit the little follow thing here. Don't want to hit the mines. Don't want to die. Oh no. Escape? Alright. I'm going to use Captain Time. To send my recruit back out, hopefully. Alright, very good. So, hopefully we can cover a little bit before this guy comes back to finish us off. I want to check out the abandoned workshop. Why do you hate me? Seems to be not much to care for me. Why'd you turn hostile, guy? I'm just trying to be a guy. We're low on scrap metal. Oh no! Alright, well, at least we've got a few hit points left. We're just not hitting him at all. Maybe if I went up. We're up to 3 hit points. We're just not able to hit this guy. Oh, finally. Let's grapple and board. Fill up our air tanks using their oxygen. Take their stuff. Steal their wallets.
You are shouting on the other side of the door. Inside, there's a drain cellar, bureaucratically, full of Shell's loot. Yeah. Jack has died. Yeah. Jack has passed away into the void. Well, that sucked. Poor Jack. Well, I guess that's a thing to watch out for in the future. To not be so awful. Can I get close to this place and check it out? Yes. Gravel me in. Hopefully there's someone I can hire here. Apparently not. Well, there's a bunch of stuff. Take it. Including food. Excellent. Alright. That was not worth our time. Right, let's go. Where are we going? I don't remember where we're going. Apparently we're going there. So. Well, there's the fishies. City of Ice, Stravikirk. Stravikirk's this way. Okay, let's go check that out. I'd like to be under the sea with fewer dead crewmen. We've already been there. Right? Because this is the, pretty sure we've been here, actually. I remember thinking about these things. Take us down. Rope, tension! Maybe I'm horribly confused here. Yeah, because we already opened this up. Already took their stuff. That's fine. Alright, we're back to being goal-oriented. Just got the little goldfish here to help light our way. Neat. Let's do the sonar thing. Boing! And horrifically do other things here. Uh-oh, we got some pirates! Torpedo coming! Oh! Well, it appears we died. Game over! Let's load the last checkpoint here. Note to self, look behind me. Alright, well, that's a thing. Do we have Jack back? Is he alive still? No, he's still dead. Okay, so we did get a save point there. Find Dawningsburg. Yo-ha. It's kind of cool that there's like these kind of houses that are just sort of floating around in the water here. Which way now? Dawningsburg's not too much further. We could follow these beacons to get there. Alright, sweet. Sweet. Alright, that's what I wanted to know before we all get ourselves murderized and such. Nice ship you got there. Oh, thank you. Sure I can't, like, latch onto these and discover loot? That'd be awesome. Slowly rising to the occasion. And no pirates this time. Probably because I haven't sonared. Poor Jack. Murderized by pirates. Kind of slow. We got something here. Not quite sure what to make of it. It's like, not really sure what it is. It's like, bit of bramble. Except like a ancient building floating here in the ether. Yeah, here we go. Here's something new. Game saved. Ooh-ha. Neat. Guild Protector, excellent. Vehicle Engineering Guild. So, where do we dock with this thing? It's pretty big. It's like a probe droid. Yeah! I'm going Star Wars on this, baby. Get to Tunningsburg. Oh, okay. So that's where this place is. It's like a ton of things. Hello. I'm just gonna stop. I'm gonna take my place in the queue. There we go. Prepare to be boarded or unboard or something here. Yeah, what do we got here? Let's mouse over all the stuff up here. So we got
hall.
Hall.
Uh-huh.
And we got you! John Hasley! Looking for John Hasley? Yes, I am. Yep, that'd be me. With a couple of things I'll need you to bring me, but I'll make you the best ship you ever laid eyes on. Yeah, sweet. So what do you need? Okay, so I'll be needing 15 reinforced hull plates and 10 engine pods from the ship that fell around the Fingerdell and the Battles of Singer's End. You know, the one where the Song's House finally kicked it. I'll also need 40 pieces of scrap metal and a Morse radio. And some blackberries. Consider those payment for my services. Sweet. So we need to get a few things. Sweet. Alright. Well, that's pretty cool. Well, thank you, Mr. Hasley. Thank you, Mr. Hasley. Anyway, let's get out of here. Now, is there any other things around here I can dock with? So that would be fantastic. Appears to be so. Let's go dock with whatever the heck this is. Ouch. Glad that it doesn't destroy me instantaneously. Alright, what do we got? Some sort of lady up here. Want to join up? You're looking to get to the Endless Corridor? I'll be coming with you and making sure you don't upset the deep. I'm gonna pass for the moment because you're a little expensive. Alright, you're... Permanent increased perception by crew members by one. Sea chart! Alright, cool. Just take it all. We also got some treasure over here. Ooh, a crowbar. World's most useful object. We can now go to Zen or something like that now, right? Hi. Let's do... Apparently got a shop here, so let's go... What do you make here? Would you like to buy a wooden charm? They're good luck for sailors being from our own tree. That's pretty sweet. Now we can sell off a few of the things we've collected. Dinar. Some books. We sold at a premium. Very nice. And we got some ferns. We got a fern. We'll keep those. Keep our food. The sea chart would be pretty pointless. Because, well, you know, reasons. I would like some food. That's a lot of food. I'll take 40. Thank you very much. And I guess I can go for some of this. Maybe a little bit more? Why not? Why not? Repair kits would be pretty useful, but they're also kind of expensive. So we'll leave it for me. Thank you, Mr. Lady Person. Yes, Mr. Lady Person. What the hell am I saying? Alright, out of the pieces. Pick up the pieces!
Ooh-ha. Now, can I dock with this baby? I don't know if I can. Seem to be experiencing fish. Fish seem to be kind of leading me places. It's like almost kind of rushed architecture. Uh-oh, we got like a sea thingamajig, a tide. What are we doing here? Experience some chop. Where I could find reinforced hull plates down in Rensford in the minefields. Be careful out there. Plenty of live explosives. When can I find new recruits? The boy never says anything except apologies. The girl never. Oh, that's what they think of him. And where can I find scrap metal? Well, other stuff we already bought. Make some abandoned capsules. You'll find it soon enough. All right, so let's start at something. Navigation part 3. When on longer journeys, the goldfish won't always be around. This is when the landmarks become essential to navigating. The goldfish tend to flock around landmarks. Approach one, and they will point you to the next stop on your journey. They won't stay with you forever, though, so keep an eye out on your compass and keep your heading true. Alright, so I kind of have to pay some attention here. We got ourselves a little thrown off here. Woo-ha! Can I rise up? Raise the roof? We are getting swept away. Can I get back to something over here? I'd like to return to this little city sort of place here, but the tides take me and toss me into some walls here. Please, I need to get through! Alright, well, I finally made it through, just not in the way I expected here. Let's see. I'll go into one of those over there. Courtyard! Country yard? Yeah. That seems like a place. Is this the place I was just at? Guess we'll find out. Take me to your submarine. Unless you get anywhere to Inkfields. Alright, well, this is something new. Alright, so let's start with the top. Steal anything you can find. Take it. You there. Do you get any guests here? We had loads of pass through not too long past. Trailed off some in the last few weeks, though we always house some travelers, academics, a few folks running from the royals and whatnot. Mind you, keep businesses going. Let's join up. Looking to hire? Sure. I'm just finishing my duties here. I don't have money for these people. Up to the cheap recruits. you seem to have an interesting hat thing going on. Are you a sailor? I've dabbled a bit in sailing, but there's only so much fun you can have blowing things up with the torpedoes. I'm looking for a torpedo officer. Listen, mate, I'm fully aware of what type of ship you're piloting, and it's not one that would lead you to require a torpedoes officer, I guess. Okay, well. Hi. Aww. Have you heard of Hasley?
Hasley?
Yeah, I'm out down in the Engineers Guild. Scary well in that, Hasley. And you in charge?
I'm the mayor here. We're lucky to, to visit us at this time. Not many travels get to see our tree in full bloom.
Oh yeah, there's a tree. How'd you get the tree?
It was a gift from House Morgansome before they fell. When the apples are ripe, they have the harvest festival. Everyone wants a taste of the apples.
So, what else do you guys eat then?
Hey, storage. Maybe that's stuff I can store here.
Cat? Oh yeah, that's my crew member here, and that's my radar person. They're just sort of hanging out.
And you! You're dancing, that's cool, I love that. My guy's here.
Man with the middle leg, what do you want?
Don't waste your money on con racing, kid. Shaft's fighting where it's at. If you know the contacts to get in.
Okie dokie.
I don't know the contacts. Anything super special awesome around here at all?
Are you a card player? Well,
yeah, he's playing cards. Why am I asking?
explore the ocean all you want. This is where the true excitement in life lies.
Cool. So what you're saying is I should take up competitive gambling. yeah, we got a little tree here. It's pretty sweet. Cool. That was neat. So let's get out of here. Is there something over here? So yeah, a lot of this is like almost like space capsules and stuff. It's pretty neat. Alright, well, we got the fish. We got the fish. Fish are telling us to go down. That's not down. That's right into the thing. Here we go. They want us to go down in the underground. Whoa. This is pretty wild. The research capsule. Neat. Frozen giant. Let's attach. Woot! Soars! Alright, what do we got here? We got a chest, that's something. Ooh, frozen giant chart. The mighty grip, the beast stormed the tower with a hole of steel. The Lady Estelle drove Black Spear's sharpened prow into its tender underbelly. And thus, as quickly as the mad beast had arrived, the merchant convoy was saved by the Spiros' hero. Forwards. The Blessed Chapel could have only been built to honor the deep. And no matter what the skeptics say, why else would the deep have saved it from his waves? Dweller Priest. Oh, cool. I will take it. Repair kit. Any resting sailors could use it to repair damage. Frozen Giant's chart. Oh, yeah, I'm going to explain that. Cool. Anything else we can do here? Not really. That's pretty sweet. Up, up, and away! Yeesh. So, yeah. I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. I think next time we get an autosave, I'll probably call an episode. This game's pretty fantastic overall so far. Looks like we got some chop. Ran for some chop. Oh god! The tides! They collect me! Take me places! And we're eating all our food! Are passing the giant seat. I would like to attach that, please. Thank you very much. Pull me in! Nobody here. More of that sort of stuff. These walls were constructed to save the town that once lay directly behind them. Even their desperate attempts to delay the inevitable could not save their lives or their houses. Cool. A giant seat it is. Up, up, and away! And back to going here, and I don't remember if there's an autosave there, but let's do a ping real quick. Ping, pong. Captain's time. There'll be times when you need to make certain quick changes to your crew. This is where captain's time comes in handy. Press and hold V, slow down time around you, and allowing you to make changes in the heat of battle. Okay. Okay, there we go. We're now under captain's time and we're gonna do nothing, so just wanted to do the thing. Oh, we got some mines here. Mine the mines. So we are like down here somewhere. There's some people. It's fields beyond here. Let's see about doing away with both of them. Ah! So we're going to make use of this little opportunity to fill our air tanks and other things. And let's take their stuff. Very nice. And I think that's about it. So now there's the other
thing down there. I always keep going up when I'm going down. And vice versa and stuff. Yes, I can. Excellent. Attach to me! Computer's going wee! And sea chart, very nice. More loot. Anything else here? I think we're good. Right? Oh, there's another one over here. It's hiding. Alright, well, that's pretty sweet. Hop up and away! Yeah, well, where was I heading? This way, I think. Into the deep mines. That's a really large mine there. I think this is the reason they told us about captain's time here. Because, well... Oh, there's a thing down there. Yes. Abandoned workshop. Careful now. Oop. Probably should have shot the mines beforehand. Take me to the abandoned workshop. Again. Got to sort of sail under the thing here. I really should have just... shot the mines beforehand before I killed myself. Alright, what do we got here? More stuff to take. Very nice. Just got another barrel of monkeys.
Monkey.
Yeah, well, that was pretty good. Not really worth the damage, but, you know. Ooh, computer's getting testy with me. Alright, so I guess through here. Is that my destination down there? Or that up there? I'm not sure. Let's, try to shoot these mines out of the way. Maybe. Can we? Just don't want to get too close. Ta-da! Firing! Very good! You're all doing very well. Yes, let's go dock to this abandoned workshop and loot it! And more loot for me. Thank you very much. More loot for me. Ooh, some sort of reinforced plate. Nice. We need a few of those creature submarines. Very good, very good. And now we go up here. A new landmark. Game saved! Alright, well, I think I'm going to call it a day here. We are going to land at the, whatever the hell this is? Abandoned workshop, Noah. I want to ping everything here. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Anyway, until next time, everybody, I hope you enjoyed. This has been me playing Diluvion. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, you know. Helps me out. There's submarines over there. Until next time, everybody. Toodles! Woohoo!